I'm scared of letting go. I don't know what the future holds. My nightmares are having nightmares. I'm quite scared of what's right and fair. How I fare in eternity. Will I hear well done when he turned to me? Will I hear you care too much about all this stuff that really don't matter? You chase the wind and you want it.
The person listening, it's God using me, trying to get your attention, yeah. See, he remembers the first day that he made you, molding your lungs for the breath that he gave you. Not to mention the day he saved you, or when he opened your eyes by the spirit Christ was raised through. Did I mention that he forgave you and had his flesh ripped off for the sin you